And focus.
We have everyone?
Peter got present.
Right, almost everyone. Somebody fill that kid in later. Now, as I was saying, we have an important shipment coming in tomorrow, Thursday,
yes.
Right? Thursday?
Yes.
How do you say that in Spanish?
Jueves.
Jueves. Doesn't that mean balls?
Yes, boss. Jueves means balls. Huevos means Thursday.
You don't say. You sure about that?
100%, boss.
Right, wait a minute. Good timing, Sonny. Have a seat. Now, if we're understaffed this coming huevos, I need more and more hombres. Ricky already volunteered. Peter, you're not busy tomorrow, right? Good. Ricky will fill you in.
Trying to get fired?
Nah, dude, what I'm trying to get someone employment.
You know, I have a son, a Harvard graduate, an engineer.
That's nice.
I'm saying, Peter seems a little bit on the odd side. I don't need to remind you about office relationships.
Peter is a good friend.
I'm just saying. Rose?
Yes.
Happy birthday.
Is this your car?
No.
Is this your car?
No.
Is this your car?
No.
I really thought this would be a lot cooler.
Silly boy, tricks are for kids.
Yeah.
Do you like this job?
Yeah. No, I don't. I mean, I don't know. I like you in the job. When you're not making fun of my failures as a magician.
You're a sweetheart.
Ricky's cool. You know, when he's not being a dick. Not that he's a dick.
He's kind of a dick.
Yeah. Hoyt's all right. He just doesn't really feel like boss material, you know?
What do you mean?
To be a boss, you have to be an ass, right? And he's not an ass.
What about me? Am I boss material?
No way. No way.
Why not?
You're way smarter than everyone. And so, like, kind, patient. You're...
Ace of Spades. That was my card.
You little shit. Ow!
I think what I wanted to say to you is, I think you're beautiful. And I think you're amazing. And I have no idea why you're hanging out with me.
How much was that invoice for again?
Everything is here, all accounted for. Any issues?
What do you want me to do, dear? There's 5 minutes of footage missing from the security cameras. I've got dozens of boxes damaged from the shipment.
Ricky tells me this is not the first time you've done this. This came from one of the damaged boxes. What do you think I should do? Peter, you're fired. I'm sorry. Come by my office tomorrow, pick up your final check, and we'll discuss the legal matters.
Don't we owe Peter some severance? Maybe something for poisoning him?
He lied and he stole from the company.
It was one coffee pod. One. And they were all poisoned.
Darling, I ain't gonna argue with you.
We have insurance.
Rose? Come in. Close the door. Some fool broke in last night.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. is you. Did you poison the pipe?
Did you poison the coffee? Peter? Peter, wait. I want you to come work for me.